2019 was a great year for us with Mike Jones winning the championship, but we're back in 2020 officially with Ducati. It's been a great deal for me in the past, and it's really lovely to have the guys fully on board of us now for 2020. With DesmoSport Ducati, we're really looking forward to having a, well, we can say it's been a bit of a strange year so far, but we're looking forward to a bright future.